You have no witnesses with personal knowledge, and you've already stated that. So I think we've already established that there's no one at the Franchise Tax Board that can verify that he is in fact a taxpayer with taxable income.
That's probably true.